Hello students, hope you all are fit and fine and enjoying your valuable time with your families at home. And today we will also study more about our family. It is a group of people living together. Family is an important unit of society. You know, students, family is the first school where the child learns. As I told you that we have two kinds of families, nuclear family or small family, and joint family or big family. So families can be big or small. We are talking about nuclear family. What is a nuclear family, children? A family in which parents and their children live together is called a nuclear family. And what is a joint family? Yes, we had a talk with this. What is a joint family? A family in which grandparents and their children and grandchildren live together is called a joint family. Now it is time to learn the members of family. See, children, as you know, we have two types of families, nuclear family and joint family, and the names of the members are different for both the families. First, we are talking about nuclear family. In nuclear family, we have father, mother, brother and sister. Yes, so these are the members of nuclear family. Now we will learn about the members of joint family. So who all are the members of joint family? Let us see. Grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, uncle, aunt, brother, sister, and cousins. So, children, while living in family, we learn many things from our family members, and we must help our family members by doing small things for them, isn't it? Children, as I told you that family plays an important role in our life. It fulfills our needs, it always supports us and helps us to grow. So there are few responsibilities which should followed by each and every family member. That is, we should take care of each other's. We should love and respect our elders. We should learn good things from our elders, like hard work, honesty, kindness, etc. We should give proper attention and care to our grandparents. You know, children, happy families share housework, and when you help, work gets done faster. So as we have learned about the family, few things are there to remember. That is, we all live in a family. Our family can be big or small. Family members usually have the same last name, called family name or surname. A family in which grandparents and their children live together is called a joint family. A family in which parents and their children live together is called a nuclear family. Our family gives us love, care, and support. We should love and respect our family.